to reach the unreachable star.
The world's number one transformational coach, Dani Womando, is on a quest.
I want to be a contestant on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here! But I just said to him, Dek, for Christ's sake, get me on the show. I'd love to do it. And he went, we got a technical problem. And I went, what's that? He said, no one's ever bloody well heard of you, Dani.
To achieve the level of celebrity needed, Dani has set out to win the X Factor.
That's all. Then I achieve celebrity. Then I might have a number of hits, perhaps. While all the time, it's a two-pronged attack, setting up a YouTube channel so that I can share my knowledge for free to the world. And in this way, gather the celebrity needed to go on that show. Simple.
But Dani has hit a problem in the shape of the last note in his song. It requires him to reach a top B flat, a note only reached by, in Dani's own words, the very best singers in the whole wide world. People like Pavarotti and that.
Am I ever going to get the B flat? What do you think?
I can do it. See, the frustrating thing is I can do it now that I've discovered I've got a falsetto, which is terrific. I can do it in that. Sound quite like a choir boy, which is... fucking hell. This is literally the last thing I need. Sorry. Prime Minister. Oh, hello. Mr. Cameron, how are you? No. I'll tell you what it was. I've just got to change your ringtone, that's all. Bit of a... Yeah. David, how are you? Feeling lonely? Yeah. Of course I answered the phone to you. Why wouldn't I? No, really? No one else is? Well, don't get upset about it. You know, please stop crying. Please stop crying. All right, look, so I'm going to have to cut that. Right, Mr. Cameron, decisions were made. You made the big one. We're all having to deal with the mess. To dream. Oh, fucking hell. To reach the unreachable star. I'm going to do it right now. To reach the unreachable star. Fucking hell, I was going to get it then as well. I could feel it. This is all I need now. The world's first elected pussy grabber in chief. Mr. President, how are you, sir? Definitely. Oh, bigly, very bigly. Yeah, definitely bigly. So let me just get. I'm on. So what is the number between 6 and 8? Well, it's 7. Yeah, it is. It's definitely 7. No, I guarantee. I can flatly guarantee. I don't need to refer to anybody for that one. Okay, that's it. I completely appreciate. You're on a very tight schedule. Yeah. Well, do give my love to Melania. Yeah. No, it's very kind of you, but very unnecessary. But yeah, by all means, give her one for me. All right, Mr. President. All right, Mr. President. Goodbye, Mr. President. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Ciao. So long, partner. Yeah. Star! Just so fucking fucked off it all.
His name is John.
His name is John. Bezek. Peter. John. Listen. Yeah. No. 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 We can. We can. We can. Please. I'll pay you twice as much. I'll give you twice as much. I'll give you whatever you like. You can look. Just. I just need another hour of your time. I don't. Don't believe it. Peter just told me to fuck off.
I am the best. I am great. I am the best. I am the best. What man do? Fisting. Okay. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. And I, Dani Womando, have been inhabiting my astral plane, and I found, and I can see, and I can smell, and I can touch the B-flat. It is mine, I own it, it is mine. And I'm about to inhabit and own and possess my own real world potency by doing the B-flat if it kills me. The time is now. To reach the unreachable star. Fucking hell!
At last, a breakthrough. As Dani later said, you see, it wasn't bullshit after all, but a true testament to my whole philosophy about real-world potency.
Hello, Peter. Whatever. Guess what? Oh! So you fuck off. Oh, this is very exciting. Oh.
Oh. I, Dani Womando, was faced with a challenge that threatened my sanity. Not only that, but it brought into question the very veracity of the belief system that I made up to teach the leaders of the world to heal all our wrongs. By that I mean total world potency, real world potency. I had a thought that if it doesn't work for me, if I cannot use total world potency unto my no good self, how do I have any place in the world? And it was the B flat that was doing it. The B flat. And it's ridiculous in a way, because think of everything that I'd done, and this is a life lesson for you. Think about it. Everything that I'd done, I'd learnt the words, I'd made the decision, I'd had lessons with John Bezic, and it was amazing. But I couldn't get the B flat, so all of the rest of it disappeared. Which is ridiculous. It was like the B-flat was a cherry on the top of the cake, but here's the thing, right? If I see a cake, I want a cherry on the top of it. If it ain't got a cherry on the top of it, I don't want the cake. So isn't it interesting? The ridiculous phases of everyday life and the truths held within. Anyway, I didn't think I had right to be in the world, and I was seriously thinking of doing myself in. Yeah, that's heavy, heavy shit. But the world can relax, because something amazing happened. And I have prepared for you, my friends, a very, 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 very special video experience. Enjoy. Roll VT.
From afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lay peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one Danny, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.
What's your impossible dream?
Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. Do us a favour, give it a quick like, and if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel so that I can take you from the lonely, sad place of patheticness in which you currently survive and reside, and take you to a place of real world potency. Boom!